I'm bottle feeding this guy a little differently than I have the other deer that I've shown you guys on our channel. Take a look at that little baby boy. So this guy's a little bit different from the other ones. He is a antelope, not a deer or anything like that from Africa, but he still just drinks goat's milk. So I actually get this raw goat's milk from a dairy. It's perfect. He was actually raised on goat's colostrum. Whenever they found him in the trailer, they gave him colostrum.